Right now, Oklahoma City police are looking for three suspects in a hit-and-run crash. Officers say they wrecked a stolen car at Northeast 42nd and Prospect, then just drove off. An officer saw the crash, though. He followed the suspects until they crashed again at Northeast 44th and Terry. That time, the car hit a stop sign. All three suspects took off running so far. No arrests.